Hi, I'm Kevin Cassidy, and I am so excited that you found this page for the Leadership Style Power Workshop. This is a concept that culminates from over 8 years of working with hundreds of women as a personal stylist. And when I started my first business, YouStyle, back in 2008, it was very much about just how do I make it easier for women to get out the door. I had been a merchandiser at BCBG, and I realized from our selling trends that women were really buying clothes on sale, and to me that meant that they were buying clothes because they just needed clothes, they just needed to get out the door, they wanted the designer. We weren't really doing something that created a sense of value if they weren't willing to pay full price. So I realized when I was working there at BCBG, it's like, okay, if it's tricky for me and I have all these resources and I'm looking at evolving my style, what is it like for women who don't have the resources or the eye or the talent or the time? So that's where YouStyle came from. And over the course of working with women from male-dominated industries, entrepreneurs, all sorts of backgrounds, all sorts of shapes and sizes and interests and personalities, it all came down to the same thing, which was how do you cultivate confidence? And being able to use style as a catalyst for confidence, especially as you're putting yourself out there in a bigger way. So over time it evolved into, okay, how do you show up as a leader then? Our clients were putting themselves out there to become leaders in a bigger way, to get the promotion, to get the raise, to get the new job, to build their business. And that's where Leadership Style Power comes from, is these 8 years of working with dynamic women, helping them to define their style and taking the work that we would do one-on-one and creating a process around it for you to be able to start with your, who are you? Why are you showing up? What is it that you have to say? And moving you through to the how does that translate to your style, your power, your presence, and cultivating confidence. And ultimately, where do you find the right pieces? What works for your body type? How do you want to show up, right? We might have an idea, we might have examples, but to just get really deep into that clarity and confidence of how you show up as a leader. So that's what this workshop is for. It's for you, especially if you're in a state of transition, as perhaps you're returning back to work after having a child, or you are stepping into more responsibility at work, or you want to be raising your hand and more visible, you're growing your business. Any of those reasons can be, it's the perfect time to take a look at how you're showing up as a leader. I am here to walk you through the process. I am here to answer your personal questions, help you create an action plan so that as you leave this intimate and deep dive dynamic workshop, you will know what your immediate next steps are for evolving your wardrobe and your style. So I'm so excited to potentially have the opportunity to support you in this way. And if now is not the right time, I totally understand. Feel free to go to katherinecassidy.co. Those are all C's. And sign up for our free video training series on the 5 C's of Leadership Style Power, which is the overview of the concept of what we're working on. And the workshop, we will give you the opportunity to really deep dive. Grateful to have you here, and I will talk to you soon.